Messen Sie das! Quer! Augen! Weg!
Get that answer.
I don't know.
The entrance to this chateau-style palace is flanked by two German army officers dressed in dark green and black boots. Helmets on their heads and rifles over their shoulders. They stand at attention. The door now of this limousine is open. France is present in motorcades led by police vehicles and motorcycles. The door of this limousine opened now by a doorman dressed in full formal wear is here on Earth.
Black Knight.
Er hat mich angelächelt, Uli. Er hat mich angelächelt, der Kohl.
Yeah. There's no Mercedes for our president.
No.
That's a personal photo.
Anything about Pittsburgh? Can I ask you one quick question, please? Mr. President,
what would the one question be?
About the trade conference, which you'd like to get. Have you had any success in achieving a date as yet?
We're discussing this as well as some other matters.
Mr. President, you know that the Senate voted to allow increases in military spending only to the extent of inflation. What is your reaction to that, sir?
Reaction is they're being irresponsible.
Does that have an effect on your position here at the conference at all, sir?
No, no, because there's some other things that they voted on. It's not that severe, but it is an irresponsible act. We have already made reductions that we could make in military spending without reducing our ability to maintain the security we must have.
And Mr. President, one further question, and that is on Nicaragua. Have you had any expressions of support from the other leaders on the embargo action which you've taken?
Our foreign ministers have been discussing
so that. Thank you so much, Mr. President.
Keine Fotos jetzt.